So I fight a lot of bikers. I send a guy into a pool table, through a popcorn machine, and through a window, two double doors.
And that was before we started shooting the scene. This was just some guys who wouldn't get her coffee.
This is why I'm here. The first day I got on set, Clark runs up to me and throws a t-shirt in my face that's an Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. shirt. And he's like, look, I got your shirt. And I had seen him out at an event a couple weeks before doing this. And he said, hey, if ever we asked you to come on Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D., would you do it? And I said, absolutely, Clark, I'd do anything for you, man. And then lo and behold, I got a phone call the next week. It's like, hey, do you want to do Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D.? I said, yeah, sure.
It feels like a movie today, especially because we have two units going at once and it's really cinematic.
Guys!
Well, it's really fun to play a bad guy just because it allows you to have a few more screws loose, and being from Asgard lends itself to a lot of comedy.
How many men does she have in there? Have you seen the suspect?
Yes, we have. And she's beautiful.